Good afternoon, and I want to thank you guys for being here today. I really do appreciate it. Glad to have you with us. I want to thank Coach Ferentz for this tremendous opportunity. It is an honor to be a part of, you know, an outstanding staff, an outstanding program who is well represented and has a lot of rich tradition. And so I'm excited to be a part of it. And you can imagine, as a young man growing up in Goshen, Alabama, in a small town in Alabama, this is an exciting opportunity for myself to be a part of something like this. You don't see this quite often where I grew up. And so for me to make it to this part in my life and my career, I'm greatly appreciated and grateful for this opportunity. And so I look forward to developing a lot of different relationships on campus, on and off campus, and meeting you all whenever the opportunity presents itself. And you can imagine, football also has provided me tremendous opportunities as well. I've been able to learn and grow, develop as a student athlete, develop as a man, as a person, and those are the things I value that has helped me get beyond the point of where I am now today. And so those are the things I look forward to giving back to my student athletes, is to learn and grow and develop those young men on and off the field. And I've had coaches and men in my community that have helped me get beyond those grounds. Men that I look for as mentors, role models, who have helped me along the way coming up back at home. So, and throughout my collegiate career as well. And moving forward, as a running back coach, my main goals are to come in here and learn how to do it the Hawkeye way, learn the Hawkeye philosophy. You know, I have a lot to learn, I have a lot to grow, and I look forward to adding value as well in my role as the running backs coach. And so, and this staff has been very helpful. Everyone on staff has been hands-on. Everyone here has been very friendly and very welcoming. And me and my wife, we gladly and gratefully appreciate it. And we look forward to developing relationships on campus, and we look forward to whatever Iowa has to bring, including the snow. So I had an opportunity to go out and get me an icebreaker right before the snow hit. So you can imagine, yesterday I was out 6 o'clock in the morning scraping snow off the front of my windshield wiper there. So I look forward to that as well. But at this time, if you have any questions, I'll be sure to answer them for you.